project like that?
It's a project that involves 11 schools from 7 different countries. Students are from both primary and secondary school.
In the project, where the different countries, they say, look, in our country, there is this nice monument. So please, try to find the information and try to build the SCAR model with all materials you wish.
It's a collaborative project between three of the schools, the ones who randomly have to do it.
The first one has to offer a real monument from his country. The second school has to find the real information. Where, when, how it was built, why, what was happening in the country. And the third school has been the scale model of the monument. This is the best part.
Each school decides how many monuments are willing to get me. The same number proposed by his country is the number of information to be served and the number of models to be built.
Spain, for better us, has been lucky because the most difficult part, the one to find the information, we didn't do. Us or secondary Spanish friends did it in our place. Instead, we built the 6 monuments.
We had built 19, our 12. 6 from our Spanish friends from secondary school. And the next one to help our Portuguese friends who couldn't finish on time.
This work has been done in their lessons most of it. And some days we work on break time.
Also, in English lesson, we talk about the monuments. Where are they?
We did funny geography, preparing PowerPoint maps, routes and pictures.
We have done a PowerPoint with all the routes, starting in Canadeu and going to all the other monuments. Till arrive to Torquay, visiting all the monuments and returning to Spain.
During math lessons, we learned how to use camps and Michelin guides in order to calculate distance, money from tolls, kilometers, fuel, time to arrive, and we've been dreaming in going there ready.
In Spanish lessons, we have brought in the materials we use it to build edge monuments.
On geography and history lessons, we also make a big map where we were heading for the finishing words, also known friends for, and pointing the country where they were. Finally, it was a big work.
We really enjoyed doing this project. We have learned many new techniques. We have enjoyed working hard. We made friends. We have worked very well in groups, and we learned a lot.
Now, if one day we travel and see one of these monuments, for sure we will recognize and call, say many things about it.
We had a lot of fun by doing all the monuments. We drew chalk, CD boxes, bread, cakes, some materials we never thought that will be useful to do these things.
We awakened our imagination with those new materials. The art lessons have gone much faster than in previous years. And all lessons were really great.
Have taken too much time to see the results.
But at the end, they were great.
And we were pleased with our results.
To be reached, we had to find some special ideas. Lentils to the roof of Évora's Cathedral. Or a chocolate to Lichten.
To me personally, the fact of being working with the secondary school helped me to overcome the fear of thinking that I was not ready to start the secondary school. As I have seen, they found some information and made some monuments that I could do right now. So I guess now I have no fear of secondary school.
I learned many things that are not just English. And I never forget them because we saw how it was done. We did it and it was not easy to do. It may be difficult to forget it.
I would like to do a similar project on the secondary school. I'm sure we could learn a lot.
And not just English language, also many other subjects.
Thank you, see you soon.